This is a stunning 33 Cadillac V16 convertible Victoria. This was restored by Aaron and Valerie Weiss, and they had very distinctive bumpers. They only built two of these cars. We're in the height of the Depression V16 Cadillacs, and most of them were closed that they made, but this was really a stunning, stunning car. Original colors and just outstanding condition. A lot of V16s here today, but not a lot like this. One of the last V16s. Apparently they only built a couple in 1940. So just these are the last of the breed. Quite a car in its day. Quite a car today. Beautiful 540K.
Mercedes-Benz.
Beautiful tour. It's a 28 Mercedes-Benz S. Very interesting with all the louvers, and particularly with the elephant crystal ornament. It's a 1938 Mercedes, smaller little brother to the one down here we just saw. This is a very special roadster. 230. What a day. The Concours, stunning as always, just keeps growing and growing and growing. And the cars and the classes that they had this year, they're awesome. You know, you can't help but enjoy yourself. The 21st Amelia Island was just almost too good to be true. See you next time on the Barnaby Chronicles.